The city's Health and Parks Department are teaming up to help protect raccoons from catching and spreading rabies. They are now placing bait that contains an oral rabies vaccine at Inwood Hill and Fort Tryon Parks in Manhattan. Additional vaccination efforts are planned for other boroughs in the coming months. It's part of a program that has been in place since 2014. So far this year, 13 rabid animals have been found across the city, including 10 raccoons.